Total memory loss?
We haven't been able to determine the cause. His eyes are open, but he's not really conscious. Not 100% at least. His brain is still asleep.
I see.
Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
It's Derek.
Haha, you cheated. I just called you that, didn't I? First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. Good. Now face. No problem there. Time to move on to room 2. Okay, let's open the door.
Thank you.
climb up there. Well, your physical capabilities seem just fine. The next test is the last one. Let's get through it as quickly as we can and break for lunch. Go to room 3, please. Now let's see how your shooting skills have held up. Don't worry, they're rubber bullets. Pick up the gun. Now grab a clip and load the gun. First, try and shoot the target in front of you. Good. Next, I'll put 2 targets up. Shoot the one I tell you to shoot. Red. Good. Red. Good. Blue. Good. Now let's try some hand-to-hand combat. I realize you're still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests. But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Derek, I want you to try some basic fighting moves to test your muscle functions. Give me a quick jab. Good. Now a straight punch. Good. Try an uppercut. Good. Okay, how about a high kick? Good. Give me a kick. Good. All right, now do a back fist punch. Good. You're doing great. Now try a 1-2 punch. Good. The next move will require a bit of coordination. Try a right straight to a right kick combo. Good. Good. Now let's mix it up and try a 1-2 punch to a right kick. Good. Okay, now try a backflip. What's wrong, Derek? Excellent. Now do an evasive roll. Good. Practice your guard in front of the mirror. Good. Good job. That was the last test for the day. Your lunch is ready for you in your room. Take a break. You've earned it. Put the gun back where you found it.